So if I go in alongside the key, you can see that I'm actually in there. And when I pull out, what I did was I caught the tip of the key with that little tooth.